What's up, everybody? Well, I got another gameplay video for you guys today, and today we are going to take another look at Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy. Only this time we're going to do it at 3440x1440, and we're going to be testing out ray tracing, FSR, and FSR and ray tracing combined. And then I think we pretty much covered all the bases on that game, and we can stop playing it for a little while, unless they come out with some crazy new, like, update that just makes the performance just drastically better, then I'll, you know, revisit it or whatever. Or if I forgot some, just let me know and I'll go do it. But let's go look at the settings, shall we?
So starting this off, the display settings for ultra wide. As you can see, we're ultra wide, 120 hertz. We're going to do FSR later. But now it's time to go have a look at the graphics setting. Now to have a quick look at our graphics settings here, we're basically running everything maxed out. And then we're going to be adding ray tracing on top of it. So we're starting off with high. So just go to the bottom of this real fast, and then we'll jump into the benchmark. So there we go. We hit the bottom. It's benchmark time. Benchmark's all finished. Here's our settings real quick. As you can see, ray trace reflections are on, which is basically high. There's our system info. We got 50 average, 15 min, and 69 max, and 7.7 gigs of RAM. Okay, ultra wide RT high reflection gameplay here. Screen recorded.
Look,
well, we're only getting
meter.
Like 40 to 50 FPS here, and we're in a tiny little ship, so I can only imagine what would happen if we were out on, like, a planet, like, out in open world. We'd probably be in, like, super low, like, 30s to, like, high 30s, probably. And this is only high, damn. Well, hopefully, FSR can help us out a little bit, huh? And since we're not getting very much FPS, I'm going to try to stay around in the same area.
Really? How did you... Ugh. I'm going to get fleas.
Yeah, probably. Do a little moonwalk in there. That was pretty funny.
No,
I'm too busy moonwalking to tantrum, lady.
Hope you can hear yourself think now.
Alright, though. Why don't we move on?
Okay, well, we're starting off our camera gameplay this time on ray tracing with high reflections, just like we did before on every other one. Just, I'd like to try. Okay. What the hell? I just closed you. When you stop opening that.
Don't call me Rocky. I don't call you Groody.
Go ahead and check out space and all that.
God. Feels like I've been awake for a whole cycle.
Yep, I know I'm supposed to be going back to my thing. I'm just going to keep coming down here and open and closing this. Apparently it gets opened every 5 seconds. Okay. And now we can move on to the next graphics setting.
Very high ray trace reflections is all benchmarks all finished now. And there's the settings. And for whatever reason it just says high. But it's very high. There's our system info. We got 38 av, 19 min, and 55 max, and 7.9 gigs of RAM. Now we'll get a little bit of some very high ray traced reflections gameplay in here.
Look, it's our great leader.
Yes, I know. I'm very great. I'm very wise. I'm pretty much the best.
What? No.
But he did act like a douchebag earlier. Just because you're mad doesn't mean you should yell at all your teammates, but they were all yelling at each other too, so... It is kind of odd that they would be all like, well, you screamed at us too, so now we're going to get all butthurt. It's like, dude, everybody was screaming at everybody. He basically just told everybody to shut the fuck up.
Hey, Groot.
Because he's probably like me. I don't like listening to a bunch of people argue either, especially if they're people I care about. It sucks.
Looks like herbal tea.
Super uncomfortable.
Not sure about the smell.
It's probably got whatchamacallit in it. Fertilizer. That's right.
He's so level-headed.
I am Groot.
I mean,
He is pretty much the Grootiest. Never seem to lose your morale.
I am Groot.
Wow. Wish I could understand.
Me too, man.
You have it all figured out, don't you?
I am Groot.
Well, I hope you keep it up. We could all learn.
Let's move on, though.
Now for a little very high ray traced reflections. Man, Rocket's just running all over the place trying to fix shit, isn't he? Looks like I'm not gonna be able to talk to him right now.
It's okay. That was normal. Nobody panic. That was close.
Ha. All right, what's up with you?
Drax, I
do not wish to talk.
Fair enough. We're all pretty spent. Just try to get some rest if you can.
Eh, can't imagine nobody wants to talk to you after you just did what you did. But it was stressful. Everybody was shouty. Now
hey,
we're gonna close this again.
You remember if I left the sensor nodes on standby earlier? Because I told you about it. I said, bro, remind me of something the sensor nodes.
Hey, how's it looking?
How does it look?
All right, and now we can move on.
Now for Ultra. Ray Trace Reflections benchmark. There's our system info. We averaged 27 this time, a min of 13, a max of 41. We got the same 7.9 gigs of VRAM. So now we got Ultra Ray Trace Reflections on, and man, oh man, do we got bad FPS. We're in the low 20s. I'm glad we're not out battling anybody, but I can still only imagine how low it would be if we were on our planet. Probably in the teens, I have to imagine, if we're getting this close to being in the teens already just on the damn spaceship.
More up. You all right in there?
Let's talk to the door.
Look, we're all frustrated. We did what we could with the world mind, but they weren't even listening.
It doesn't matter. They had their minds made up.
They were being kind of scut.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I did nothing wrong. I was just asking them to do their job.
How about doing your job?
My job? Have you seen the size of that church ship? What am I supposed to do?
Guess you and the world mine aren't so different.
What?
Maybe it's because I had a tyrant for a dad, but I'm used to people in charge not being afraid to get scut done.
The heck?
Well, all right. With that, I guess let's move on.
So now for a little bit of camera. Ray Trace Reflections, and this time they're on Ultra.
I've been awake for a whole cycle.
And as you can see, our FPS has tanked to way even under 30, so this kind of sucks. But that's why we're only doing a minute or so. That and to make it from being like a 40-minute video, since this one does have quite a lot of different settings to do. Let's see, I think I remember already talking to him, but I think I have to again.
Drax, I do not wish to talk.
Yes, understandable. Anyway,
fair
good
enough.
Day.
We're all pretty spent. Just try to get some rest if you can.
Go look outside again. It looks all like orange and creepy. Almost like we're stuck in Saturn. Yeah, you hum that song, Groot. And I would say that is good enough. So now let's turn on that weird, what is it? Crap, what is that stupid thing called? Let's just look at it. Now we're gonna go turn on ray trace transparent reflections. Now I can never remember transparent reflections, I don't know why. But let's move on.
So now we got ultra ray trace reflections and ray trace transparent reflections on. So now I'm expecting this to be terrible once we start playing. But anyway, we got average 26, a min of 14, and a max of 39, and the same gigabytes of RAM. Yeah. So here we go with ray tracing reflections on ultra and transparent ray tracing on. So still horrible FPS, but it actually seems to be about the same as it was before. But probably just because we're on the ship and there's not a lot going on. And I do apologize for the being kind of boring, but as I've said in many of my other videos, I just cannot play games at this kind of low FPS. All I'll do is die, and then all we'll see is loading screens, and that will be even worse than me just running around. Because then we won't get any data, and you guys won't see any of the FPS numbers, so that's why I do this. I'll shut this again. I feel like that's just gonna, like, reopen itself, like, every 10 seconds. I feel like all of them just mess with me. Oh, nobody's... I guess there's no... Everybody's too down to have any bathroom shenanigans with the toothbrush right now. Jaw. I had to resist making a joke there.
Really? How did you...
Alright, man, you gotta get up. And it's time for us to move on.
So now we got some transparent on ray trace reflections, along with ultra ray trace reflections. Getting a little camera gameplay in here.
Can you believe it?
Huh.
How long was I out?
Long enough to fly us all the way to the quarantine zone.
Wait, how do we fly out here?
What? You want to fix your ship or not?
My ship.
Yes, your ship. Come on, the others are outside.
Awesome.
Gamora scouted up a Chitauri not too far from here.
Well, all right.
Place.
Looks promising for spare parts.
And with that, we can move on.
Well, now we're going to throw FSR into the mix, so same resolution and all that. And we're starting with ultra-quality FSR, as you can see here. So now why don't we go have a look at the graphics settings. So, ray tracing with FSR and ultra-quality netted us. Well, as you can see there, ultra-quality, and there's our info. And as I was going to say, it netted us 38 average, 17 minimum, and max 57, same RAM. Starting off the ray tracing and FSR combination here on ultra quality.
Yes, your ship. Come on, the others are outside. There, let's go.
All right, I guess let's go out. This is like creepy deja vu, which makes me believe this is probably not real.
Yeah, I know.
Took you long enough.
What?
Oh yeah.
Nikki? You're not supposed to be here.
You promised you would get me out of here.
I know, but... Nikki!
Okay, then.
You have to tell me twice.
Oop, nope. Not that way. All right, why don't we just end this here?
So starting out our camera recorded FRS at, or FSR, I mean, at ultra quality here.
We've already seen their secret base. It's a massive Flarkin Faith ship. You don't need a dumb planet when you've got a ship like that.
I know you're ready.
Haha.
Ready to go out there and get Drax back?
Ready? No. But the longer we wait, the further he'll drift away.
Well, alright then, let's do this.
Okay, here we go.
Whoa, this is an interesting one.
Not this place.
You know where we are?
In a Flarkin lagoon? How many times I gotta tell you people, I don't like water!
Hey, I didn't land here, okay? Drax.
Yeah, it does look pretty nasty.
Are you kidding me? Wet fur is the worst.
Rocket, you all right?
That's it. I hate water. I hate being wet, and I hate not getting paid.
We're not here to get paid. We're here to save Drax.
Exactly. And it's also time to move on.
Moving right along to FSR quality with ray tracing on ultra. And there we go, right there, quality. And we averaged 45 this time. with a minimum of 23 and a max of 67 and same RAM. Now for some FSR and ray tracing quality gameplay here.
So how do you know this place?
After a job went bad.
What kind of job?
It involved my sister, and it's not relevant
right now.
No,
it is not.
If Drax thinks this is the Matriarch's planet, something's
off. Very off. The offest off that has ever offed, in fact. Definitely an interesting looking planet, that's for sure. There's some other planet over there. Interesting that two planets can be that close to each other, but okay.
The village is this way.
Who am I to question the Guardian of the Galaxy's universe?
You know, for someone who's been here before, you ain't saying a whole lot.
Maybe because...
Or maybe because you're hiding something. Who'd you kill?
Or maybe...
Alright, though. Why don't we move on?
Alright, now we got some FSR quality. Game recorded gameplay here.
Anything happens, Gamora will jump in after you.
I will?
You will?
Yes, because we're a team. And Gamora's the most sprightly.
I think I'd rather drown.
We should sync on our plan for when we find Drax.
Yes.
First plan later.
We're not shooting Drax.
We're not shooting Drax.
Yeah, what the Scott Quill?
Drax is the one in need right now. And I'm gonna do whatever it takes to help him. We all are.
Found Drax.
Lying scoundrel. Where is she? Where is the Matriarch?
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Put him down!
Drax, buddy, just calm down!
Well, I think it's a great time for us to move right along.
Right on to the balanced FSR benchmark with ray tracing. Now this time we got 54, a minimum 24, and a max of 79, and the same RAM. Ray traced with FSR balance now. So let us... Whoa. Not get hit by a giant rock. That would be good. No fall.
Everyone just remember we're here for Drax.
Exactly.
Though,
not for personal gain.
Some idea of what we're looking for.
All right, let's jump across there. Whoa! Hello. It really is.
The cave's gonna kill us all.
Oh no, not all of us.
Not this time.
More water? What's wrong with this lousy planet?
Yeah, I was gonna try to like make him a bridge out of ice, but I guess it's not gonna let me.
Death by drowning is actually quite common throughout Little Fuzzy's alternate future. I have heard so many of his panic final gasps.
Well, that's not fun.
Let's not tell Little Fuzzy that.
Too late. I heard.
Anyway, let's move on.
Now we've got some FSR balanced gameplay here. Camera recorded.
Unseen forces.
Hi-ya! Giddy up!
Crap! That was kind of close.
That one sometimes gets Gamora.
You're sure we're headed the right way, Mantis?
I think so.
Okay, well, it's too wide to jump here.
Well,
we'll need to look around, find another way.
Mantis, any chance Drax can...
Green Meanie cannot be burdened. It takes all my mental fortitude to keep him enmeshed in lies. One misstep, and I lose him. And then he kills us all. Again.
Group, maybe if we all push together...
He says
it would need Green Meanie's help, but Green Meanie can't help.
Any ideas, Gamora?
Only one. I don't think he can help us right now.
No, Draxy Waxy's under my spell.
What do you think, Rocket?
I think you need someone big and strong and green to knock it down.
Oh, no. I can't make Green Meanie do that.
Huh. All right. I'm gonna go in here and maybe there's some solution in here.
Take a look through here. Maybe there's another way to cross.
There is. And it's also time to move along.
Last up for the benchmarks here of FSR, and ray tracing is FSR performance, with ray tracing on right there. And there's our system info. And we got 63 this time for average, 25 min, and a max of 92, and same RAM as always. So now we've got FSR performance with ray tracing on max.
I don't trust him not to kill us. What's your reason?
I have seen so many futures where Little Fuzzy dies in this cave.
Rocket, you feeling lucky?
We're getting playable frame rates, but the screen kind of looks like it's got a little Vaseline on it, but still, this is doing better than whatchamacallit. Cyberpunk did, for example, so I'll take that at least. Alright, cool, grab that. Oh, I guess I'm not supposed to go that way. I almost jumped off. I probably would have died. That would have been good. Not at all, no. Alright, let's jump down. So I don't get damaged, just do that right before the bottom.
He drags a lot of heavy things around. And throws. Seems to love throwing rocks.
Throwing rocks is a proud Kotathian.
That's awesome. Alright, down the slide of crystal. And now let's move on.
Now we got some FSR performance, camera recorded. Probably about to get into our first battle any minute now.
We got jumped by the tiger with the squid face.
Who? Stumpy?
And the second time we got jumped by Stumpy.
Mantis, are you worried about this fog?
Yep. Alright, so we're losing, okay. Woohoo! Ah, messed that one up.
Guys, huddle up!
I know! It's like they want me to keep blowing them up. And I gotta admit, every time they go splat, it paints an awfully nice picture. No way we lose today, Will.
Nope.
We are painting the battlefield right now, Rocket, in so many shades. But we're too excited. This love fest, this dazzling euphoria, it'll all disappear.
And we don't want that.
We are!
And it's time to move on.
All right, so this time we're going to just do FSR with no ray tracing. So we're just going to show right here. We're starting on ultra quality. And why don't we go have a look at the rest of the graphic settings now. So starting off the FSR on ultra quality here with no ray tracing. Here's our system info. We averaged 101, min of 54, and a max of 132. So now for some just straight up FSR with no ray tracing gameplay here. So starting on ultra quality. Let's go explore back here.
What kind of stories do the priests tell?
Right.
Legends of lingering souls trapped.
Lingering.
Can't you feel their residual hum?
I feel like we're being watched. You sure that's the right way, Peter?
No, not really. But I'm just exploring.
But let's not tell Star Guy. He needs to learn for himself.
I can hear you.
All right, let's hop on up here. There we go. See, it might not be the right way, but I want stuff.
I'm Groot.
Groot says we're being watched.
I'm Groot.
Groot.
Check things out over here.
Oh, Gamora. I saw the cutest little doll when I was on Nowhere. You.
All right. No, wait. Why don't we move on?
So, starting off our just pure FSR camera gameplay here.
Fear faced fully from far within.
So much fear.
It's the something I'm worried about.
Fear. Whoa! What are those weird looking things? They're like bat aliens.
Spooky.
I don't know. I still think this cave is more like mystical than spooky. That not really creep me out at all.
What's going on?
Sir Groot?
What the fuck?
Whoa, what in the hell are you?
There's two of them.
Two of what?
Mantis, do these things have anything to do with what we're looking for?
Inconclusive?
This place
but I'm thinking no.
Okay.
What do you
definitely don't want to get hit by these guys. It'll be game over. So first, let's do some damage. Blow him up a little bit. And hit him from an angle. At the very least, they're pretty slow. Not ultra slow. Ah, shoot. I still can't believe I actually let one hit me. Whoa, buddy. Go. And that's that.
So now the FSR quality benchmark's all finished. As you can see here, quality. Here's info on system. We averaged 110 this time, 39 min, and max 142 with the same RAM. So this is some FSR quality gameplay with no ray tracing.
I like Drax as much as the next guy.
Alright, what we got going on over here? Sick of this stupid cape. Whoa, that's a weird looking thing going on.
Something out there, Mantis?
So many things, too many things. Shadows of a civilization that lived here once before? Forlorn faces that can see, like me, horrors yet to come?
Oh, that's interesting.
And other shadows, too. Ours? Not ours? A figure that's watching us now. Or was watching us then?
I see rocks and, crystal things. A statue that looks like a face and more rocks.
I like yours better.
Ha!
I see something else. I see friends willing to die for another friend.
Yeah, well, I'm hoping it doesn't come to that.
Me too.
Me too, Star Guy. Me too.
And with that, I guess let's move on, shall we?
So, FSR on quality now. No ray tracing or anything funky like that. Oop, what do we got here? Ooh, it's that poison gas. Now, can I go in here at all, or am I gonna insta-die? There we go. And now let's move on.
Now the FSR balanced benchmark's all done. As you can see right there, FSR balanced. There's our system info right there, and we got 112 average, min of 54, and a max of 146 in the same RAM. Okay, let's get a little FSR balanced gameplay with no ray tracing now.
You see something out there, Mantis?
So many things, too many things. Shadows of a civilization that lived here once before? forlorn faces that can see like me, horrors.
All right, I'm pretty sure we heard this before, but I remember there actually being like a face out there and stuff, so I don't know. I must just be glitching out a little bit because I just had exited out.
Was watching us.
Had a random time.
I see rocks and crystal things.
But that's alrighty.
A statue that looks like a face. More rocks.
Game's probably not expecting most people to be like me and be benchmarking it the way I am.
Friends willing to die for another friend.
Yeah, again, I hope that does not happen.
It doesn't come to that.
Me too, Star Guy. Me too.
All sorts of weird. It sounds like monkeys. Monkey! Hell yeah. But.
You sure that
now it's time for us to move on.
Now for some FSR balanced here. Okay. Looks like we gotta shoot the shit out of this thing. And then, boom.
Get on those crystals, Groot.
Just let Quill get out there first. I don't want you falling.
Ooh, stuff. Stuff is awesome. This looks like quartz crystals.
Definitely remembering something now, I think. We need to be careful here.
I think what you're seeing is some version of me pushing you off a cliff.
Ooh, that was close.
Through all versions of time and space.
Maybe we need to accept that not everything can be explained. Galaxy's a weird place. Just gotta go with the flow.
Getting lost in a deadly cave is your idea.
Something just ran by.
We aren't lost, little fuzzy. At least
I'm pretty sure I saw that earlier too, but I wasn't 100. But now I'm pretty much 100.
Already found. Isn't it exciting? Finally, the place of a thousand lives. I think.
Can I help us save Drax?
It tries to keep us from saving him. We seek something behind the face, beyond the lie.
You want me to blow it up?
That shouldn't be our answer to everything.
What's up here? I figured there was something. And now it's time to move on.
So, now we got the performance FSR benchmark all finished here. As you can see right there, FSR performance. System info right there. We average 111, a minimum 50, and a max of 144 with the same RAM we've been getting. Now we're going to do a little bit of some FSR performance gameplay here. With no ray tracing.
Rocket, don't!
Uh-oh.
You
want to
know the plan?
Run! Are we good? Whoa, yeah, that would not have been good.
Close one.
Yeah.
You can say that again.
Oh, I will.
Mantis.
Oh, good. Why don't we move on, though?
So now, FSR performance gameplay here. Making sure there's nothing.
My favorite Priest of Pama stories about this place. A group of naive explorers wander into the cave and get lost forever.
Which timeline is that from?
All right, that's pretty cool.
How it's done.
The exploding stuff is still better.
It's
right.
Next time we're in a huge fight, you're gonna beg me to blow stuff up. Beg me.
Next time we're in a huge fight, I'll make sure to remember that.
Hell yeah.
More of that weird stuff.
Yep, it's fighting time.
He never dies from gas in here. Just falling, crushing, Chitauri,
wait,
water.
Wait, hang on. Did you say Chitauri?
Oh, I did, didn't I? That's a funny sounding.
Alright.
This is impossible! I thought I'd never see these markers again! I hoped I never would!
Ah, messed that one up a little bit. No big deal, though. Because that got him. There we go, you're done. Ooh, we got these little bouncing ball guys again. Well, it's time for us to end. Well, all right. We are all done with 3440 by 1440 Ultra Wide. It did all right. Not great at ray tracing. I knew it wasn't going to do good at that, these high resolution. It already did terrible at 1440p at that. But it did great when you did FSR, at least. Got crazy amounts of frame, and it did alright-ish on FSR with some ray tracing, but I still wouldn't recommend just running ray tracing at all with this laptop. Not unless you can deal with 30 to 40 FPS. But I think it's time to end this video now. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and until the next one, peace out, guys.